We kind of enter this story through Shadow's eyes. We first meet him in prison. He's been incarcerated for the last 3 years and is released 2 days early when news of his wife's tragic death comes through.
She died in the early hours of this morning.
Laura Moon was his everything. You know, she was his world, so he's released into the wild with nothing to live for anymore. Shadow first meets Mr. Wednesday on the plane, a mysterious con man.
What's today?
Wednesday.
Today's my day.
He's hired by Mr. Wednesday to be his bodyguard and chauffeur. There's definitely a lot more to him than meets the eye.
This is my man, Shadow Moon.
He does not know our world.
I'm easing him in.